That's coming down the road. But first, we want to talk about the IPO of the day, and it's Tesla. Listing here at NASDAQ at starting at $17 a share. Big day for CEO Elon Musk. For your company here, you expanded the offering to 13.3 million shares, and the price was higher than range. Did that surprise you a little bit?
No, actually, based on the response we got going through the roadshow, we had just an incredibly positive outcome from, I think, the smartest investors in the world. And if you look at our offering, it's not just price above the range. It's not just expanded 20%. But if when people look at the list of investors that are part of this IPO, they'll be amazed at the quality and strength of the investor group in Tesla.
You talk about the people investing in this. There are a lot of people who have looked at your IPO who have told me, you know what, I'm not sure that this is a smart investment. Our own Jim Cramer yesterday said, I'm not sure that Tesla has a business plan that's going to work. It's not a smart investment. What do you say to the skeptics who look at where Tesla is, the money that you're raising, and they say, you know what, they've got a nice roadster, but they don't have a good business plan?
Well, I think, Jim, I'd say, yeah, sure, Jim, we're no Bear Stearns, but I think we're going to do okay. Jim, I think, recommended Bear Stearns and Lehman and other things. So, frankly, it's a contraindicator.
But when would you say you could reassure investors that you'll turn a profit? You've lost $290 million since the company started in 2003. You've yet to turn a profit. When do you expect that to happen?
No, that's a good question. I think people need to appreciate that if we were just making the Roadster and doing powertrain business, we'd be profitable as a company. But we're in a massive expansion mode. With the Model S, we're increasing our volume by 30 to 40-fold. So it's just impossible for as a company as a whole to remain profitable given that level of growth.
And real quick, Elon, as we come over here, the Model S coming out by the end of 2011, you're guaranteeing that this is going to be built and that you can get production ramped up on this model, because in the auto industry, a lot of people are saying, not going to happen.
Well, I think people at this point ought to be a little bit more optimistic about the future of Tesla, because we've confounded the critics at every turn. So at a certain point, people have to get tired of being wrong.
And you believe you've got to prove them wrong. Elon Musk, CEO of Tesla, on a big day here at NASDAQ. Tesla now trading publicly, listing at $17 a share. Guys, back to you.
Thank you, Phil LeBeau.